He is openly threatening, in fact, the journalists. How BJP reacts to that? But you don't think that the BJP, for BJP, the principle should be more important than the vote bank politics, sir? Why is BJP acting as a mute spectator over this issue, sir? Why is BJP, sir, acting as a mute spectator over this issue? You don't think that the example need to be set in this particular case? Statement where he is openly threatening, in fact, the journalists. How BJP reacts to that? But you don't think that the BJP, for BJP, the principle should be more important than the vote bank politics, sir? Why is BJP acting as a mute spectator over this issue, sir? Why is BJP, sir, acting as a mute spectator over this issue? You don't think that the example need to be set in this particular case?